all. I'm Michelle, the game director of Beasts of Maravilla Island, a 3D adventure game about discovering extraordinary creatures, learning their behaviors, and most importantly, photographing their majesty. Today, I'm going to show off some content from a zone we haven't shared much gameplay of before, the Glimmering River. This luminous locale is home to a number of unique beasts, from mushroom frogs to bats with butterfly wings to mischievous otter crocodiles that love to play. Each of these critters has a unique reaction to Marina. We can't wait for you to find and photograph them all. The Glimmering River features puzzles where you must cooperate with the animals in the area in order to progress. For example, using the Maravian-scaled otter, or as we like to call him, the otter dials, playful spit behavior to grow flowers that'll take you up to new areas. One of our favorite parts of the Glimmering River is a game of fetch that you get to play with the otter dial. If you wait for just the right moment, you can catch a shot of him doing an impressive backflip before diving down into the water to fetch his toy. This is one of the many opportunities to engage with creatures in meaningful and non-violent ways in store for you on Maravilla Island. Beasts of Maravilla Island is coming soon to Nintendo Switch, Xbox, PlayStation 4, and PC. We're so excited to see the amazing photos that you take.